Alright, when you get an archive file, you'll need WinRAR. So you right click it, click Extract To, and then you'll get another folder with a folder inside a folder. Alright, so if you get the OSK, which is this by itself, just double click it and it'll run. If it doesn't have this icon, which is the three blue things and the OSU symbol, right click it and open it with OSU. To do that, just click Open With, and then if it's not here, browse for it in C Program Files 86 or Program Files Normal, depending on where you saved it, OSU, and just click this, and it'll open it and save it for you, and then it'll work. If you get it in the skin folder, which is like this, go into the folder previous to all of this, just copy this, right click OSU in your start menu, or if you don't have it here, search for it like that, right click it, open file location. If it's not here, click properties and it'll be here. Open file location, skins, and just paste it in here, and then you can just run OSU and it'll be in there, and you'll have to select it through the skins folder option in here when you open it. Can't be bothered switching, otherwise it'll just break.